Dive, banana. Thanks for the follow. I'll keep. Red. Hopefully draw another land. Definitely not, Kodo. Yeah, moment of truth next turn. Yay! Get 'em! Wait, what? No. Arena, please! I just wanted to fable! Now my hand's all shuffled. Could arrest the glider and attack and make a treasure. It's pretty good. Or I could restoration to get another land queued up. Maybe playing the trainee was wrong because I could like play it for free with the restoration the next turn. It's gonna be a big unspeakable. I also like the idea of copying the Avenger, yes. No, Tech Wrecker's a lot scarier than Behold here. That's too bad. He's still on your attack. This might as well attack. Not unreasonable anything. I liked getting sniper kill and stuff, but I think it's kind of similar. Maybe, yeah, it might have been better to just make another Avenger, like also accomplishes killing something, probably. Oh, they're attacking. Strong. Didn't pay attention to how it was tapping. I was planning to play the Golden Tail Disciple, but. I mean, four of the best sagas, five of the best sagas have been played this game. Fable, Restoration, Behold, Seiju, and Iteration. Anything, I liked that too, but I was short of mana. All right, fair enough. Vanishing Slash seems good. Thank you. This is a very good deck. Geothermal Kami? I actually thought I wanted to keep it around. Might be wrong. Maybe geothermal is supposed to be attacking. I could Kiki the twin shot to kill the disruptor if I want, but I don't think I do. I would like save the restoration, but I don't think it's worth it. The archer can go face, but it's nowhere near as good as doing other stuff with Kiki. So that's the thing they wanted to kill. That was a pretty sweet game.